what I'm thinking is it'll be basically a dowel through a piece through here, taking the place of a nail there, here, here, and again on all four corners. And then the bottom, still deciding. I'm not sure if this will be too big, but basically I will attempt to. The idea is to use a dowel as a hinge, basically. So I'll fasten it to this piece, but leave it, make a hole in the floor, but allow it to open and close. So we'll see how this goes.